Hey guys, name is Kikroids. Welcome to the corridor. I think this game is an old game. It's an old indie horror game, as you can see. Look at the setting, the menu. Haha, so old. Oh wait, sorry. Even if it's an old game, we're still gonna play this game because I don't know. I am so bored right now because I just wanna play some old indie horror game, but I found this one, the corridor. So let's how. Oh wait, what is its language? Arpay? Is that right? Is that in Russian? And Bixuk. I don't know. I think that's an exit, of course. All right, here we go. Feel nervous for no reason. I didn't read the first hex. Okay, here we go. So, whoa. This seems nice. I wonder how old is the game, this indie horror game, because I heard that this game released on 2012 or 10, I don't know, 11. Well, it's kind of old, but I'll still, oh, I can lean. Oh, just like from, you know, Penumbra. If you actually, I played a Penumbra without a face cam, so sorry, Dad. But I don't think that I'm gonna do a face cam while playing that game, because that game is super awesome, super, you know, great to have a face cam. You know, I'm not gonna do a face cam, so yeah, that's the reason. Okay, what is that? Oh yeah, of course, the title is The Corridor, of course. My accent is different, what the hell. The corridor, how about that? It's very strange. I don't remember such a long corridor in the hotel. Whoa, I think we're in the another world, world or something. Why is my accent is different? I don't know. Close to the door. Close the door. Whoa, look at this. The corridor is so big. Oh no, what if something's gonna chase us? Look at this. Oh, waterfall. Well, I love waterfall. And also this frame. This picture. And oh my god. And look at this. Oh, my mouse is not working. Oh my god. Can I read this? Can I open the cabinet? Oh, can I tap? I mean, there's a telephone in here. Can I call the 911? I mean, no, I'm not gonna do that. Because, oh, forest! I love forest. I mean, no, I'm not a big fan of forest. Because last year I played an Slender game. Of course, we are in the forest. Oh, what a beautiful sunset. Oh, there's a wine! Can I take? Oh, I can't take it. Oh, but I can jump! Whoa! No one can stop me now, because I can do a parkour. Oh! How the heck did I do that? Whoa. That was awesome. Oh, whoa! Whoa! What is going on? Ah! It's lagging! Oh my god! The game! Oh no! Ah! Ah! What is going on? Ah! Okay. Stop messing around, Kitroids. Okay, sorry, it's just me. Because you can actually crouch in this game. Look at this. Well, so... Look at this. It's so weird. This looks like, I feel like, you know, shrinking or something. Well, okay, let's do this while crouching. Hello? Who did that noise? Oh, is it you? Whoa, what happened to music? What happened to background music? I don't trust this. Are you ready? No, of course you're not ready. You are, oh, my mouse, stop. Yeah, no, don't close the door. Why did I close the door? Okay, what is going on in here? Spoon! And also, that's not a spoon. That's a fork, idiot. Cabinet. Okay, this cabinet is realistic. Great, that's a great. Whoa. Oh, there it is. The background music is open. Oh no, the corridor! Oh, it's a nightmare! Why this corridor is so big? So huge! Oh my god, my mouse. Damn it, now it's not now! I'm playing this game! What happened? What the hell? Is it lagging? Oh, is it the game? Oh, what a beautiful sunset. Okay. Am I still gonna walk? Like, I don't know. A lamp? What is this? Another forest. Why is it lagging? I don't understand. So when I go in here... It's getting darker in here, I think. I mean, of course it's... Okay. I'll take it. Well, probably that's just my imagination, of course. I didn't hear anything. And the game is still lagging. Oh my god. What the heck? I can't talk because of the lag. I can't talk because of the lag. What the hell? What is this? Oh, small room. Okay, maybe I need to close the door. Oh, there's a blood. I mean, that's not a blood. It's a wine, or yeah, something like that. I don't actually. Oh, I can lean, of course. I remember, right? I can lean. Wow. Am I just gonna keep walking? Okay. Good thing the lag is not anymore. Okay, now what? Now what? Now what? Whoa, what happened to you? Hey, table, what happened to you? Oh my god. What is going on in here? Oh, the last... Whoa, what the hell? Whoever made this game, I mean this, yeah. It's a freaking something satanic. Oh. Wait, what? Why am I making that sound? That's so weird. Oh my god. I knew it! Oh my god, look at this. Oh, this is so disturbing. Oh my god. Did I see something? I think that's a familiar. That monster. It's monster. I see it. Oh yeah, I remember now. Pesadello. Oh wow. What the hell is going on here? Oh my god. Oh no. What happened to you, Sunset? Oh no. Oh! Shut up. Okay, good thing it's not lagging anymore, because if it's lagging, well, I can't actually talk, you know, because the lag you... When I'm talking, okay, I can't actually explain it. In English, it's so hard. Okay, there's a cobweb in here. And also another one. Oh, don't tell me there's a big spider in here, because if there's a big spider, well, no. I'm not gonna play this game. I'm not gonna continue playing this game. I'm gonna quit this game. Okay, we're back. I don't know why the game crashed. It's just, you know, I don't know, I can't explain it. So let's go, let's back. I mean, we're here again, we're back. Okay, so as I was saying, that I hope there's no big spider, because there's it's all over my body. It's sticky. I mean, what? Okay. This is not good. I hope there's no big spider, because no, I'm not a big fan. No, I'm not a big fan. I'm not. What? Oh my god, this is creepy. Oh no, there's a skeletal. Oh, hello. Oh, what is this? Whoa. Hey, what are you doing? What? Shut up, sound. Hey, bro. Can you please talk to me? What the hell happened here? Why are there so many cobwebs in here?
I don't know. Get the hell out of here before he's gonna catch you.
Who? Who is it?
I don't know.
Damn it. Useless. Oh, hello. I hope. Are you still alive? Nope, you're dead. Okay, let's get the hell out of this place. Whoa, what the hell? Whoa! This is so creepy. What the hell happened to you, buddy? They ate you? Okay. What? There's so many dead body and, dead body and a skeletal. Okay. I don't think that I'm gonna... Oh no, my mouse is not working. Oh no, oh, there's a big spider in here. I mean, what? What is this place? This place is familiar. If you play the Alien Isolation, I think this is a reference, I don't know. I mean, I didn't play that, of course. Oh no, now what? No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no, why is it lagging? Where's the background music? Oh, you know what? I can run, of course. Oh, let's go in here. Yep, what a great idea. Oh, another corridor, perhaps. Oh my god, I hope there's no jump scare. I'm not gonna look back. Oh, shut up. Oh, hello. What the hell? Hey, what the hell? Oh, there's a man there. What? Hey, who the hell is that? No, wait. Nope, not gonna talk. I'm not gonna... Okay. Is it coming from here? Nope. Okay, close the door. Close! Oh, it's not... Oh my god, this is not good. Hey, help me. Hey, talk to me! Nope, never mind. Wait. Okay, never mind. Let's go here. Let's go to this door. Close the door! Run for your life! I mean, for my life. What is this? A wine? No, that's not a wine. That's a blood. Oh. I hear somebody breathing behind me. No. Okay, that was the worst reaction, but I'm not gonna look back. Close! Yeah! How would you like that? Uh oh. Okay. Close the door. I'm a genius. I mean, no, not actually. Okay, no, never. No, don't look back. Don't look back. That's the first rule of this game, okay? Ah! Close the door! Ah! What the hell? Oh my god, this is so disturbing. Okay, oh shut up, shut up! I don't know why my screaming. Ah, hello! They're eating my ass! I mean, my what? Go in here! Close the door! Oh, it goes back to normal. Shut up! I mean, oh no. Yeah, of course, I don't know. I hope this is just a nightmare because... Yeah. Oh! What? What the hell? Oh, that was just a nightmare. Oh, I knew it! I hope. Oh my god, that's not a nightmare. That's a real dream! Oh wait, are we back in here again? Or... Oh, it's a change, of course. Of... Why am I so scared of this game? This game is so stupid. I don't know why I'm so scared of this game. Okay, I guess that was it. It's so short. Well, I think... Yeah, that was a great indie game, indie horror game. Okay, I enjoy a little bit. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay, the corridor. Play it for your own risk. Okay, I don't know. Just... Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this video and thank you guys for watching. Okay, see you guys in the next episode. See you guys in my penumbra gameplay. Goodbye, guys.